I've been amazed who has betrayed in a sailor chance that I had it so away. You send me, my dear Annie. Oh, you do your girl, catch a dance. Oh, that's if it is, I...
Close down! Catch some wind!
Spread those sheets!
Aboard, Captain!
Aye! Ships may come and ships may go as long as the seas do blow. But a sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing
flow. Flotsam, sir. Valuable cargo.
He does adore.
Spartan yourselves!
Slumping round. When your money's all gone, it's a same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down.
Hey. Come along, you jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly rowing tar.
When Jack's ashore, he'll make his way to some old boarding house. He's welcomed in with rum and gin, likewise with pork and scouse.
Sir, to the
he'll
fore!
He'll spend and spend and
sir,
never
to
open
fore.
Till he lies drunk from the ground. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack Johnson, down.
Come along, the jolly brave boy.
Oh, huge swell rolling into starboard.
Then Jack will slip on board some ship bound for India.
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
In Asia, there the ladies fair, all love a sailor man. He'll go ashore and he'll not scorn to buy some girl or gal. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song.
Some men will tell tales about this voyage around a warm
come along,
fire.
Come along, the jolly brave boys, there's plenty more frog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly rolling car.
But oh, Jack is one and right to the bone.
Too old to cruise about. They'll let him stop in some
sir,
rum
to the
shop till eight bells calls him out. Then he'll raise hands high and loud he'll cry, thank Christ,
could be valuable cargo.
When his money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack Johnson, now.
Come along, my jolly brave boy.
My hands have turned to ice.
Frog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly roving tar. Come along, me jolly brave boys, there's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly roving tar.
Reef! Shut!
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found Le Verdandry's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. It is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find La Verandrie.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend La Verandrie?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness!
This fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the known world.
From the brief encounters I've had with him, I can tell you he's an irascible person.
That's a polite way of saying he's a cantankerous bastard.
But do his actions surpass his words?
I suspect history will believe so, my dear.
The actions that enter the history books in any case.
Did you hear that?
Cannon fire. Deep within the fog.
Could it be the Lavarandrie?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Castaway sighted! A fall, Captain!
Let us down.
Fire!
Oh, Captain, they will surely sink us.
They hit us, sir! Still reload!
Fire!
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 Fire! Their weak spot.
Fire!
Morgan won't let us down.
I don't think we can...
There, sir! Aim there!
Not but air!
Fire!
We're too close!
Fire!
Get us away!
Fire!
We'll tear into splinters!
Fire!
Unfurled
me!
Incoming fire!
Yes, fire!
Report! Where is he hurt? They have too much firepower, sir! We should
fire! Make
way.
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! F
distance.
Fire!
Hooray!
Loose made sails!
Ready for a blast! And an attack time!
Fire!
Awaiting order, sir!
Ready, Captain!
Spread our wings to the wind!
Keep out of her cannon!
Fire!
Put a shot through her there!
Fire!
Taking damage here!
Fire!
Weakness right there, sir!
Fire!
This snow has been sent to bedevil us.
It won't slow us down for long, and perhaps it will help us take them by surprise. Steady the ship! Where are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know!
Sir, to the fore! We've been hit!
Unfurled, mates! Let's move!
It's the Gear 4!
Irksome to the last. Deliver Andre must have stayed behind to stop.
No doubt volunteered for the job.
Fire!
We've got the ice, sir!
Fire! Trim sharp to the wind.
All sails loose and stays tight.
Fire!
Take
it! Damn!
Fire!
We got her, Captain! What a burn!
Fire!
Still reloading! Hey!
Away from the turret! Waste a good shot!
Ready, Captain! Fire!
Cannon ready!
Fire! Fire!
Almost there, sir!
Convinced. The Templars are right.
Convinced to the end. You bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly, interesting.
Well, trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. The Levet Andrie won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.